I create bodies of work and I want to always tell a story, and so I'm often looking at what I think is the absurdity of domestic roles. I'm often looking at the need for material goods, and so I might spend years gathering the work. My show Pylon, my series Pylon, I spent 6 years gathering the materials for the large scale pieces, and I'm trying to talk about our obsession with cars. I was in the States before and after they elected Trump, and so there's just a lot of guns and a lot of perfect white people, and it's a very ironic kind of series that I hope people will enjoy. Any given piece of art might have 75 years of materials, and I only use original materials in my work. It's part of my process. Even when I go big, I'm only using original materials. In order to create a body of work, you have to have enough. And so I might need 12 backgrounds. I might need characters that are going to inhabit the spaces. So my work often has quite a humorous bent to it. I love short copy, which means I love writing titles. So the titles in combination with the work, I often have people giving a little chuckle when they see it. And on one level, it's always going to be a little bit funny and strange. And then, of course, you want people to live with the work. And so the takeaway I want them to have is they are also part of the story. So the viewer comes and they have that first glance and they have that first appreciation. And then they decide the story continues because they want to take it into their homes with them.